Hi guys, Sunset Sunstream 21, and right, so last game we caught the legend and we got the pendant. We did a lot of side questing, we did this as well, did her Haley thing, days in our hands, sunny all day. Today is a beautiful cherry blossom day. Stuffing, of course. This is the part I forgot. Did I forget to buy some parsnip seeds? Yes, I did. But not to fret though, because we do have enough parsnip seeds. Right, so I'm just gonna water our plants now. So these things actually break down, okay. Alright, so for today's agenda, what we're gonna do is we're going to upgrade our barn. Our coop, I mean, our coop. Not our barn, the coop. That way we don't have to really tend to the animals anymore. We just need to pay the visit and leave the things open. Eventually their hearts will be there, and we're just gonna farm it every 2 days. That's it. Buy some farm animals. Buy 480 kale seeds as well. Grass. I did it. So the battle between me and that thing was amazingly hard. I could have sworn I was down to my last bait. Today is a good day, so probably I'm gonna let you get out of the place. It's that nap. Yeah, probably it's the time, yeah. That's so weird. So we're gonna update our coop. So we have enough money to pay for it anyway. So we're just going to put some stuff into the thing. Thingamabob here. Just grab that. Grab a 99er here. Put this thing here. That. Forage stuff here. That's fine. Put the things that we've gathered up. Fruits will be here. Seeds will be there. No. And then we're gonna go and check on Penny and get married. But first, before we do that, before we even try getting married, we're gonna buy ourselves 480 kale seeds. This is to ensure that we'll be able to stockpile. Hello, Marnie. He helps at the kitchen a lot. A true angler respects the water, don't forget that. Hey, Abigail. I'm glad to see you. I want to take your mind off the things for a while. Sometimes I get new items to. We have garlic seeds. I think you want to try to plant these things on the next parsnip round. So I have five thingies. That means that it's 3x5. Somewhere on this time. Kales. Wait, if you're here, then how? What can I do with? That ruins the agenda. Okay, that's fine. Hey, Mayor. I started a season. We'll check in our calendar. Then we're looking for Penny. Whoa, 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 whoa. So we're gonna take this time and moment to wait for the right opportunity. And just hang out with her. I mean, we've done our stuff. We have money flowing. It's not a matter of money anymore. It's a matter of completion now. So yep, just gonna hang around. Whoa! Seriously. So yeah. I don't know how strong my volume is right now. So she's quite busy probably trying to cook or something. I don't know. I'll hang out and watch. Hey, let's go to her room, see what happens here. Solarian Chronicles. Marcian Underground Castle. Teacher's Guide Book Second Grade. Fairy, Jumina's, and other fables. Good night. ends the day here by accident. So technically, Penny stays here while her mom stays in the couch. Hunt's net mess there. So we're just basically messing our day here. Hopefully she goes out. Take away our robe. Yep. It's me in a nutshell, guys. In a nutshell. Yep, I got bored. So you're cooking. Nice place. Hey, where are you going? This thing has like one mission, go. Push. She. Hello. Hi. Will you marry me, Penny? I accept. I'll set everything up. We'll have the ceremony in 3 days, okay? And yes, we are gonna get married. Woohoo! Hopefully we don't die. Wasted the entire day. Not really wasted. It's more of an emotional attraction between me and my character. So with that being said, right now we have another problem that we can face head on. So what you want to do is we want to make a keg. Kegs. Kegs are crucial. So we can make kegs 8. What are the other things that we need for a keg? Clay, iron bar. Do we have iron bar? No, we don't. So we need how many? 8? 8 iron bars. In order to make 8 iron bars, we need 40. 40 of these. So I'm gonna fill the flame. Pick you up. Hello. Then how many thingies here? 30 wood, oak resins. We need also 8 oak resins. Then just wait for those. And 8 clay. Too much clay. So we can make everything that we need. Have everything that we need there. Then we need to, while we're waiting, we can sortie the whole thing. An automatic food dispenser would be really nice. So I don't want to mess with the trees here. So I let the trees grow. I will let them grow here. It's like a farming place for trees. Right, so that's fine. So if we have enough 8 kegs here in a row, if I remove one of these and move this keg, start there so that we have 5. Okay, so we can now make 8 kegs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's one keg here, keg, keg, right back. So we really need most of the things that we need. If you look closely to the stuff that we have to make, 8 coal, another 8 coal. So these things require coal. Worm bin, charcoal can. We can have those. We do have a charcoal can somewhere here. Gold bars. Do we hold up for gold bars? The problem with making like coal is like the thing is broken as shit. 10 pieces of wood into 1 piece of coal. So that's probably okay. It used to be broken. So we can make that, however we need one gold bar. We can make one more gold bar. And then we can make that, put it here. 1, 2. Probably 3. Put that here. So this is charcoal kinning. Basically, this area here is designed for. Well, I think I'm gonna adjust. So I'm gonna clip it closer here, and remove you here. Nope. Okay, now we just move the other ones here. Gold will take some time. Just like everything else in this world would take some time. Yeah. So far, looking good. Fedora hat. Let's skip in. We surrender our stuff to the seeding area. Tomorrow is Vincent's birthday, and we need to check out what he likes. I think it's somewhere around. He likes cranberry. I remember it's getting it from Jasmine. Before that, she said something about him liking cranberries. So, all right, so we're gonna end the video here. So, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like, just continue the next episode. Bye bye. will make everything full operational. I have some glasses somewhere here. Where the hell is it now? We haven't put anything there, anything at all, but that is actually a good thing. We're gonna make a whole line of cakes here. Wow, we can farm this, we can do it. You might be wondering why there's a separation between these things. That's for fall, you know. So yeah. Probably we're gonna have to forage more trees soon because we're running out of weight. So our chickens are here. Gonna visit Vincent. Radish. Horse radish, not horseshoe. Where's Vincent? So I'm stuck. Sometimes my horse glitches out. Did Probably here though, let's see. Hey, first time I'm taking a break from work. Yeah. You remember my birthday, thank you, this is great. This penny says I can read. Such a big change. Don't worry. So yeah, big change indeed. So yep, we're done with the birthday boy. Actually, visit Jojomon? Ew. Quest this, quest. Frozen tier, we can do that. First, we need to visit place. We're gonna chop ourselves some wood as well, because we need to chop wood. Hey there, Fursama. I just daydreaming about some new carpentry projects. Are you doing okay with your new place? How's the woodwork in your cottage holding up? Whew, 20,000 for a deluxe? Seriously? Well, this will allow us to have more freedom during the times of winter and stuff. Talk to Demetrius. If you're probably growing a lot of touristic plants on your farm, huh? Maybe I'll stop at your place someday to check it out. Oh, on Tuesday and Thursdays I work in the harvest clinic. He says he likes having me around in case the medical equipment goes haywire. Being a farmer must be pretty easy, huh? Not quite. Sam is probably my only friend in this town. Well, Abby is nice too. Never mind. So, yep, we're gonna cut down some trees. Cut trees to get some coal, to get coal, and then it's a cycle of life and death, man. This also upgrades our tools. So, I want to cut down this tree, but how much can I really cut it down? No, fortunately not. Unfortunately for this tree, I'm not able to cut it down. However, this leak sure is fine. That river. Battle our way. Nice. attract more enemies. Look at that diamond. The diamond. The diamonds in the sky are that we are. But what we really need is a prismatic shard. Yeah, put this one down. What we really needed is a prismatic shard. Damn, it's hitting me. And I like this sword, but it's not really fast. Might get a better one. Alright, let's go down. Cave root. Another set of cave root. Alright, nothing else here, but... Alright, that, they're way down. Been getting combat status. The strongest item in this game is the iridium ring. Topaz nut. Full item inventory. Shit. Probably we're gonna get this. We're gonna throw away one item. It could be this copper one. We have lots. Strange bun. You're dizzy. Topaz. So I can get rid of the leak. Daffodil. No combat boots. We have one of these already. Amethyst. Interesting. Alright, so we're gonna end the day here. Check if we can fill this up. Pick this up? Nope. That's okay, we'll just pick it up tomorrow. Inventory is full. Alright, so we're just gonna sort the whole thing today. So this is there, 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 there. Right? Just some goes here, artisan goods, forage stuff, foraged, forage stuff there. Done. Another endless supply of sap. Probably enough for next year's blueberry fiesta. Void stones, essence, something. Stop that there, there, there. Yeah, we're just gonna keep that there. We're just gonna roll with it for the meantime. So roll with these things. I gotta put it in there. Collect those. Right. The water will be sunny. Then get the gift, and then we're good to go, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. And look at that, foraging. Rain totem. What's a rain totem? Wait. A totem that actually asks. This is a very good item. Anyways, guys, so thank you so much for watching this set. Hope you guys enjoy. Bye-bye.